Derny rider on the planet. There he is. It's a very small field here, so get behind these riders. This is the final event in the International Sprinters Omnium. I can tell you that the winner, she cannot be beaten, is Victoria Williamson. Any petrol in that thing, mate? Any petrol in that thing? I don't care whether he's beaten. I feel like no mates up here, aren't I? Anybody want to come and stand a beer with me? I feel unsociable. I'm sure it's going to be this time. Finally went, it's 20 past 10. What else are we going to do on a Saturday evening? Yes, right away. Go on, Peter. Peter won every Derny race at the Olympics for the last 2.5 laps. Give him a round of applause, here he is. Just listen to the sound of the Derny as it begins to lift as the tempo increases. It goes up to 45 kilometres an hour with the women's, 50 for the elite men. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to get a famous autograph, Martin Ashton, the star of Road Bike Party, will be at the WD-40 stand below the scoreboard if you'd like to get a photo with him and a very, very famous autograph. Martin Ashton up there underneath the WD-40 stand. He's signing photographs immediately this race is ending. Okay, the Derny's beginning to just sound a little louder, which means the speed is lifting. And right on the back of the Derny at the moment, it's Elis Ligtlee. And at the moment at the back is the two riders from Great Britain waiting for the first move. Right at the back is Danielle Khan. Long flowing hair, Williamson is just ahead of her, Hijgenaar sitting second wheel. Hope you've all enjoyed the action tonight, make a note December the 1st next. You can watch the highlights of tonight's racing on ITV4 next Wednesday, 8 o'clock. And if you'd like to watch the second round of the World Cup on BBC television, it's on Friday, Saturday and Sunday on the red button. The whole of the action, it's in the middle of November and 2.5 hours on the Sunday programme. So lots of cycling to come for you to watch. Stand by for the little Derny bike that'll swing into the well of the track and then it's going to be full on. Danielle Khan sitting right at the back. Williamson looking to see where their teammate is. It's starting to make a move. Here goes the little Derny. It's 2.5 laps to go. On the front, it's Ligtlee. Here goes the move. This is the first move. It's Danielle Khan, the 19-year-old, the former junior short track speed skater, having a crack on the front here. Khan trying to hold off the challenge. Here comes Williamson moving on the outside. Ligtlee's also getting involved. Hijgenaar right to the back. They're coming round to the line this time. It'll be the bell. One lap to go. Follow up for the final 250 metres. Williamson goes to the front. Followed by Khan. These are the first two. Here comes Ligtlee on the outside. And now he's in the back side. This is going to be Williamson. Williamson's going to take. It's going to be a 1-2 for the winner. That's it. Victoria Williamson wins the Keirin race. Danielle Khan finishes second, and third place goes to Elis Ligtlee. So the winner of the International Sprinters Omnium then for the winning is an emphatic victory for.